Hey everyone, it's Miss Johnson's Music, and I wanted to show you a quick, easy way to play a C major scale. It's a little bit different than the traditional style where you bring your fingers over and under. And the way that I explain it to even the youngest student here at Girard College is that there are 8 notes in a scale. We only have 5 fingers. So, Da Re, how many fingers do we have to add?
3.
We have to add 3 more. So, this is how we do it. First, you're going to cluster, and that is to mash down the first 3 fingers on each key. Go ahead, push them all down, like this. Yes, go ahead, push them all down. Beautiful. Now we have 5 left. Luckily, we have 5 fingers, so you're just gonna move your hand, push them all down at once. Beautiful, okay? So they begin to see the pattern in this. Go back, now separate the notes. So you play 1 note at a time with your thumb, 1, 2, 3. Now move your hand over and play 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2, oops, you skipped. 1, wait, go back, 1, 1, 2, 2, 2. This one, 3, 4, 5. And now we're gonna come back down. You're doing awesome. Do 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 1, good, now you have 3 left, so go 3, 2, 1. 3, this one, 3. Beautiful job, awesome. Da Re has never played the piano until just now. Awesome job. Look at the smile, camera smile. Good job, thank you.